Quincy Jones emerged from his car with the while waiting in line behind other vehicles at the lot exit. Jones then approaching the arm of the exit gate, violently chopping it nearly two dozen times, knocking the arm off its base. Moments later, an airport employee approaching Jones, scuffling over the axe. Jones surrendering the blade after a second employee approached. Police say Jones told them he just hit his breaking point and was trying to get rid of issues from everyone waiting at the lot exit.
Correspondent Walter Lange, Jones charged with misdemeanor criminal mischief. American Airlines suing a travel site to crack down on consumers who use a trip to save money. Passengers are exploiting a quirk in airline pricing. American Airlines is suing SkipLag Inc. in federal court in Fort Worth, Texas. It accuses the website of deception. It threatened to cancel every ticket that SkipLag has sold. In a practice called skip-lagging and hidden city ticketing, travelers book a flight that includes at least one stop, but they leave the plane during the layover. It's not illegal, but airlines claim that it violates their policies. Skip-lag has been sued before. It's settled.